Now, I have no objection to the twist as such, but it does represent some kind of change in our standards. What has happened to our concepts of beauty and decency and morality?
If you don't do it, you're just considered out. I don't know of anyone that doesn't do it at the moment.